WPL V2 tires are terrible for mud and snow sticking to them. It broke seconds later. It sheared the effing diff shaft right off, lol. But they are great on dry rocks.